following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Luis, Mexico, weighing 263 pounds, Alberto. And his opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
This one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
This is not the position you wanna be in.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
How impressive is Alberto Del Rio? I love this guy.
Yeah, you would.
What a match this is going to be.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Wild strike misses the target.
What an incredible lariat. He missed.
An insane move.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Two. Three.
I don't like this.
And his opponent might like it even less. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Sheamus is enjoying this. I mean, he relishes inflicting pain and agony on his opponents.
Oof. Sheamus had no clue what just hit him.
My goodness. Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
I'm warning you.
And he's forced back in the ring.
The kick connects.
Oh my, what thunderous impact. Oof, Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter.
Reversal.
Neck from that German suplex. The headbutt. Sheamus makes the cover. Del Rio controlling the arm. Perfect takedown to get to the mat.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. The game plan taking hold. The leg is just being absolutely dissected here.
Look out!
Hard shot to Alberto.
Nice reversal there.
The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one.
Reversal.
Oh, right to the gut.
Look out!
Oh no, did you hear that impact?
Well, folks, you knew it was just a matter of time before Sheamus powered his way back into the match. This guy is wicked. I mean, he is evil.
Yeah, but he's good.
You know, when Sheamus' feet hit the floor in the morning, how about the devil says, oh crap, he's up.
That'll get you some attention.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. You're in trouble now.
Sheamus.
Impressive counter by Alberto.
Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter. Looks like he stumbled coming off the ropes.
Stumbled? Are you kidding? He was tripped.
Are you sure? I didn't see it in.
There he goes, out of the ring.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
Again, the world title is on the line.
Nice reversal there.
That's enough, Sheamus. Let him go.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Oh, no! Oh, he got him!
You can practically see the pain in his face.
He could pin his opponent right here! Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Slam by Sheamus.
Four.
And once more, momentum changes course.
Oh, and he got dropped.
Countered by Sheamus. The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one. Pulled it up. End over end.
He's enjoying this.
Pulled it up like an accordion. Championship on the line. Can he score the pin? Hey, what's going on here?
The ref's getting an earful is what's happening.
My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
He's taking control again.
One of the many things that impresses me about Alberto Del Rio is how well he executes his offense. Every motion is thought out. Every move is delivered with precision.
Yeah, well, I still think he's a jerk.
He gets out of trouble there. To Del Rio answers back. Backbreaker. Again, the world title is on the line.
This might be big.
Transpires thus far. It's been so physical.
Three.
Back into the ring now.
Four.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Three! Come on, get back in the ring.
Del Rio countered that, stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Four.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
Four.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Another sneaky move.
Three.
Nice reversal.
Four.
The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one. Away from a count out.
I'm warning you.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Eight. One.
Del Rio needs to find a way to turn this around, King. He's in big trouble here, and that's not where you want to be.
Three. Come on, move it.
And there's the reversal. And this is going to return to the ring. How great is Alberto Del Rio? This man is the embodiment of charisma and personality.
Yeah, and those are two things you know nothing about, Michael.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight. Del Rio's going to take a chance.
Oh, he got him. Well, what's he going to do to follow that?
Twisting and turning in a sickening way. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
That should do it right there.
Two.
Ooh, a skull-crushing impact.
Man, that one rocked him. You hear how his leg connected? What's Del Rio gonna do with this?
Del Rio!
Nowhere to go!
And he makes it to the ropes. And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop. And again, the feet fly. There's another great kick. And again, the feet fly. Good job getting to the ropes there. We talk about Sheamus' smile. That was a massive German suplex. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Once more, Sheamus is on the attack.
Sheamus is absolutely dominating. He's putting those educated feet to good use. And a reversal from Sheamus.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight. In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
We know what this is.
Championship on the line.
Champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.